today is day for the team building. So we have all divided all the games between 5 of us. So I will be speaking about 3 games. Sequence may be थोड़ा आगे पीछे होगा. So first is Johari Window. In Johari Window, first thing I came to learn as a professional and as a personal level also at that is very important to analyze yourself. कहीं नॉलेज नहीं होगा तो बाकी का नॉलेज कुछ काम कर नहीं. नॉलेज ऑफ सेल्फ इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन जोहारी विंडो. आई लर्न दैट एट पर्सनल लेवल ऑल्सो एंड एट प्रोफेशनल लेवल ऑल्सो. सेकेंड थिंग इज फीडबैक फ्रॉम अदर पीपल वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. जो मैं कहता हूँ जो मैं करता हूँ बस वही सही है. ऐसा अगर उनको करके चली गई तो दैट विल नॉट बी ग्रेट. सो वी हैव टू टेक फीडबैक कि हम कहाँ पे गलत है. सो ये मैंने जोहारी विंडो से then in the afternoon we have done a treasure hunt. Treasure hunt mein first thing I learned that it is important to keep an open eye. Jo ko dekhte hue jaate hain hum to we have to keep an open eye and if we see something kuch alag dikha so we should get curious about it. Ye kya hai? So it will be definitely beneficial for us. While working also, कुछ अलग केस मिल जाए कुछ अलग फाइल मिल जाए जो पता नहीं आने की क्या है. सो वी शुड ट्राई टू लर्न कि ये क्या है केस क्या है वो क्या है. देन रीडिंग बिटवीन द लाइन्स मेजर हेड में सर ने जो बनाया था उसमें रीडिंग बिटवीन द लाइन्स बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट था वरना पता ही नहीं चलता था कि टारगेट क्या है एग्जैक्ट. सो रीडिंग बिटवीन द लाइन्स इज ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट. एंड मेजर हेड में हमने ये किया था कि टास्क था एक लेकिन हमने डिवाइड भी किया था कि तुम दोनों वहाँ पर जाके देखो तुम दोनों वहाँ पर जाके देखो जिसको मिलेगा वो सबको बुला के फिर हम वो फोटो वगैरह खींच सकते. तो टास्क एक था लेकिन हमने वो सब टास्क में डिवाइड कर लिया था तो वो भी हमें सीखने को मिला प्रेजर में. देन देयर वाज अ रैंक वॉक विद द बॉलीवुड उसमें एक चीज़ मुझे ये पता चली कि आप जो एक्शन कर रहे हो वॉट एवर यू आर डूइंग आपके मन में जो है या फिर आप जो कम्युनिकेट करना चाहते हैं वो उसमें रिफ्लेक्ट होना चाहिए. अगर नहीं हुआ तो आपका भी लॉस होगा सामने वाले का भी लॉस होगा. दैट्स द थिंग आई लर्न. नाउ आई विल we discuss. So the first thing we discuss was we should
afternoon, I will be speaking about that note. Actually, we are given two, two notes, two ropes actually. One plastic and one cotton. One, you are told to tie both of them and then again untie it. What tie also was like, took actually more time to untie the cotton rope than the plastic one. In workplace, how we can do that, we may have to work with many people to get our work done. So if we hinder ourselves, like we don't look for ideas before collaboration or cooperation, with the cotton, we will not be able to do it correctly and we will not be able to untie the knot at the correct time, and so that the work will not be complete. So, after 10 years, we should be open to reviews. We should not, we should be able to take everybody in, together so that the work is complete.
They can go wrong, but you should know how to interpret that message.
the giving, the giver and the receiver both have the responsibility, a message, the two-way thing. Paper towel is very interesting thing that you can find happiness as well as success with very limited resources if it is planned and executed perfectly. The not yet, don't be too tied in your life, be easy peasy, be easy to approach and approach easily others, you'll never have a not in your life. The puzzle and treasure game is thinking out of the box and having, as my friend said, eye for details. The ramp walk action game, that this is also a kind of communication. Sometimes our actions can give a wrong communication to the other person. I didn't meant it, but we thought that way. We can communicate, we can relate that also. So we need to have not only our verbal communication, but our expression and physical communication also in an appropriate manner. And the chip game was, don't do greedy. Thank you, friends.